Faster, Sora!
What took you so long?
May your blade be swift.
You had us worried. I thought you'd been caught.
Delivering my message wasn't easy.
Did your uncle read it? Will he help us defeat the Khan?
I hope so. But we can't wait to find out.
Wind's getting stronger.
The storm will be here by morning. Did you secure the siege weapons?
Enough to cause plenty of damage. Also found some deserters from your uncle's army who want to follow the ghost. We're ready.
Tell the others we attack at dawn.
I'll spread the word, but you should check on them. They want to hear from their leader.
Lord Sakai.
Norio, I knew you would be here.
For all the times we fought together, I wouldn't miss it.
Tomorrow we avenge your brother and the warrior monks of your temple.
I just want our home back.
Sakai!
It's good to have your bow with us, Sensei. We still have to deal with Tomoe's offer.
There will be time for that. After we drive the Khan from our shores.
Thank you. I wouldn't have come this far without you.
Don't get sentimental, Sakai.
As you like, Sensei. I'll let you prepare for tomorrow.
I prepared my whole life. One more day makes no difference.
Jin.
Masako, I wasn't sure you'd come.
I said I'd be there when you needed me. But I need the Khan dead too. He murdered my husband, and his men slaughtered my sons.
We won't let them escape justice.
I'll help you make sure of it.
Get some rest. Tomorrow will be a long day.
Or a very short one.
I didn't think the Mongols would come this far north, but they have, and it's cold.
I thought the cold would stop me. It didn't. You don't have it. You don't have to stay.
Here we are, my lord.
You're in good spirits.
Of course! I've been sipping good spirits all day.
Don't sip too much. You don't want to sleep through tomorrow.
Joking aside, there's no way I would miss tomorrow. I'm here for Taka.
Thank you, Kenji. We've come a long way since you pulled me off Komoda Beach.
You were so heavy I could barely drag you. Had to strip you half naked just to reach town.
I wouldn't be here without you, Yuna.
I can't lose you, Jin. After everything we've been through. Everyone we've lost. I can't.
I have to stop the Khan.
No, you don't. We could find a boat, sail somewhere quiet, while your uncle fights his samurai war.
Do you really want that?
No.
If I fall, promise me you'll keep fighting.
You're a real bastard, Jin Sakai. You should get some rest.
Not yet. Let's sit just a little longer.
This is it. We have one chance to take down the Khan before he attacks our mainland. Kenji, what's the status of our siege weapons?
Ready to rain fire on the Mongol fleet.
Good. Yuna will signal your attack. Once the volley begins, the Mongols will charge your position and run right into our ambush.
The explosives are set up. Archers on the rooftops.
We're with you, Sakai.
Thank you. All of you. Go.
Jin, there's no sign of your uncle.
That storm's not waiting. And neither are we. Get ready to fire the signal arrow. Now!
The Mongols are coming. We'll cut down anyone who gets through.
Watch your back, Masako!
Don't let him get behind us!
Take the fight to them! Forward!
Kill them all!
Worked.
The Mongols are regrouping.
We won't give them a chance.
Norio is leading the rest of our forces up the hill.
Then we'll join him and press the attack.
Oh, you're all safe.
This is where it ends. Today, the Khan dies. Lord Shimura isn't here. We fight alone.
We'll lead an attack on the main gate. Distract the Mongols while you find a way inside.
You'll be overwhelmed.
We came this far. We're not turning back now.
You are all the bravest warriors I've ever known. I hope to see you again.
Leave the battle to us.
What are we waiting for?
No mercy for the Mongols!
Fight! We fight for Lord Sakai!
Need to get to a rooftop. Look over the camp. Figure out how to find the Khan. Perfect. Let's hit our camp from there.
Chiharu,
you wait.
No mercy!
all is death. Because you and your uncle would not surrender. I offered you peace, and you chose war. Now, the people of your mainland will suffer.
You will never leave this island.
I will avenge the people of Tsushima.
Vengeance? The pettiness of a child. It is not my destiny to die here.
Avenge the people of Tsushima.
Vengeance? The petty wish of a child.
You will never leave Tsushima. I will avenge the people of Tsushima.
Vengeance? The petty wish of a child.
You will never leave Tsushima.
I defeated you before. This will be no different.
You sound afraid.
Ah!